Three suspected BB gun shootings in a single day, and the latest shooting involved a young victim, a 13-year-old, in the scene right outside of an island school. Brett Ramadna is there live with more on what happened earlier tonight. Brett?
Well, Howard, police tell us there have been more than a dozen incidents in the Pearl City and Waipahu area, and tonight is the latest victim. That's a teenage boy. Now, emergency officials say the 13-year-old boy was near Waipahu Intermediate when he says he was shot with what he believed to be a BB gun. The boy was taken to the hospital in stable condition. A witness we spoke to says the boy was a student at the school and was shot in the shoulder.
Well, for one thing, it's very upsetting. The other incident the other day was they shot a tourist bus, right? Because it's sitting home with our students. It's something that we need to address.
And police are still on the lookout for any suspects. If you have any information, you're told to call police immediately. Reporting live, Brent Ramadna, KHON 2 News.